Q&A on CII.
Respected Mufti Saab, please share your valuable 10 points for a happy marriage.
The first point is both the spouses, they must have the fear for Allah tabarak wa ta'ala. Now, if you observe the khutbah of nikah, three times the word comes ittaqullah. The wisdom behind this is when the husband and the wife, they have Allah consciousness in them, that becomes the core of a successful marriage. Second recipe, both the spouses must never be angry at the same time. Third advice, between the spouses, sometimes there's arguments, etc. If one has to win an argument, let it be the other. Give your spouse the benefit of the doubt. Let him win the argument or let her win the argument. The fourth advice, both the spouses, they should never shout at each other unless the house is on fire. Fifth advice, if you have to criticize, normal for the husband to criticize the wife, wife criticize a husband, then do it lovingly. Do it with wisdom and diplomacy. Be a mirror to your wife or be a mirror to your husband. Sixth advice, never bring up mistakes of the past. Seventh advice, you should neglect the whole world rather than your marriage partner. Sometimes the whole world is talking good about you, but ask your wife what you are. The eighth advice, never sleep with an argument unsettled. A dispute, talk with one another. Who knows, Malakul Maud will come and take your life away at night. Who would want to die in that condition? And ninth advice, at least once a day, express your gratitude to your partner. Your wife cooks for you, she clean the house, she iron your clothes. Did you at least once tell her Jazakallah for that? And the tenth advice, when you have done something wrong, be ready to admit it and ask for forgiveness. Don't justify your wrong.
Q&A.